What's up, everyone? I thought I'd do a quick tank update as well as a contest reminder for the contest that I have going. So yeah, this is my tank. I have officially converted the solver into an all tensionican tank. I didn't really get rid of the dolphins, they're just in a holding tank right now, a little 30 gallon, unfortunately, but they're not going to be there for long. I haven't been able to find a sale for them, so I'm just going to probably take them back to the local fish store. But I just wanted to get them out because there was a lot of bickering going on, and I just wanted to see if it was the haps that were causing it. And you know what, I took the dolphins out last night, like late last night, and this morning I came out and you can see all the frontals are out chilling, you know, just hanging out. They're all out in the open. Usually they're just, you know, hiding in caves or corners or whatever. But yeah, they're all hanging out. I picked up a couple more kegs this week. I picked up three more. I was supposed to get five. But I wasn't too happy with the barring. So I ended up getting just three, but I ended up getting, I don't know if you just saw him swim by, it's a little bit of a larger Kigoma. He's about four and a half inches, but he's totally dark. I don't know if he's stressed out or, like, I've read that the dominant front in the tank will take on really dark colors. I don't know if that's what's going on with him. I mean, if you look at everyone else, you know, they're sexy, so I don't know what's going on with my big guy. I don't know if it's a boy, a male or a female or not, but he's super dark, so I don't know what's going on, but I'm hoping that he lightens up a little bit. But these are my beauties, man. I'm totally loving the tank. It was a really hard decision to go through and excuse me, sell all my fish. Just had, you know, you get attached to them, you raise them from small, you get attached. But looking at it today, it's exciting, to be honest. I'm super excited to look at the tank. So now the total stock in the tank is 10 kegs, 5 black calvis, and hopefully in August I'll be picking up 5 gold head compressiceps with Seth. You guys can find him on Instagram. That's that Seth guy with the fish. Great pictures. He has a similar tank to mine going. We have a similar taste in fish, but like, I'm excited. Even the calvis, this morning all the calvis were out. Usually they're, you know, hiding. You don't see them at all because they're, you know, basically the color of the sand in the background, so they blend in. And then they do stuff like this, like, is he even there? There's a calvis there. I don't know if you can see it. He, like, melds himself into the background, kind of attaches himself to the background. It's not clear, and it's a dark fish, so, but I mean, that's a calvis there, just chilling out. He kind of, like, hangs on to the background so he doesn't have to swim. You know, there's one living somewhere around here. But I mean, I was happy to see them all out, you know, like, you get these gorgeous fish, they're always in corners, you feel, you know, frustrated that you can't see them, so I'm excited with the decision. I'm just going to sit back and watch them grow. When I get the gold heads, at least I'll have a little pop of color, excuse me, in the tank, so. But while I had everyone here, I thought I would do the quick update, or reminder, sorry, for the contest that I have going. If you're looking for the contest details, there's a video on my channel, so you can go check out, you know, like, full details on it. What I was basically looking for was one tip or, you know, piece of advice that's really helped you in the African cichlid world, or just, you know, the cichlid world in general with fish keeping, something that you found really useful. I've had some really, really great entries. Thanks to everyone that's already sent in their videos. The deadline is July 14th. I'm probably going to determine the winners by the most amount of views on these responses. So even if you're not looking to submit a video, definitely go to my contest video and check the video responses. There's some excellent videos there, some really great information, especially if there's people that are new to the cichlid world. You're looking for some good advice, some nice seasoned fish keepers that have submitted some videos that are, you know, just really great. So definitely go check that out. But yeah, you know, the most views on the videos will determine the winner. Yeah, this is my babies. I feel excited. There was a lot of bickering going on in this tank. I guess just with the dolphins must have been causing a lot of it. It's funny, you know, a lot of people say that they're, you know, pretty docile fish, and they were just causing a lot of shit in my tank, so I love them, they're beautiful, but they had to go. I'm happy with the decision. Alright guys, thanks for watching, thanks for subscribing, and good luck to those of you that are entering the contest. I'm just rambling now, so you guys have a great week, and I'll check in with you guys soon. Take it easy.